Hi there! We love cheese. This is blue cheese. This is one of my personal favorites. For Io, she really likes goat cheese. We really enjoy cheese, so we have cheese platters quite often. And you can find the cheese platter recipe in the cookbook. When you see a cheese platter picture, you could get kind of intimidating because you don't really know where to get started. So we put together this instructional video to show you how to put together a cheese platter. To enhance the flavors of cheeses, it is really good to have the cheese with crackers, grapes, figs, jam, or even wine. You start in building your awesome cheese platter by having a clean cutting board. Next, you lay the individual blocks of cheeses on the cutting board, not too close to each other. Make sure you leave some room for cutting. You could even cut some smaller pieces out already so you can enjoy it right away. You add some figs. They could be either fresh or dried. You could also add some pineapple cherries, some grapes, and even some apricots. We love to eat cheeses with nuts because they enhance the flavors of the cheeses. If you have some jams at home, you could also use them too. Again, they do enhance the flavors of the cheeses. We have homemade blackberry and strawberry jams, which we love to use with cheeses. Finally, you can have different kinds of crackers to eat with your cheeses. They're great because you can make awesome sandwiches and really enjoy your cheese. As you can see, it's super simple to make a cheese platter. I have to say the hardest part is to pick and choose which cheese you want to eat. That's always the most difficult part. Be creative. Go outside your comfort zone. Pick different cheeses that you haven't tried before. And just have fun. Enjoy.